There has been a massive earthquake in Hong Kong where the people now stray around in despair. Many of them have lost their homes and the local authorities have about 1,100 deceased and hundreds of injured people.